Sub-Zero, Scarlet, Tournament.
God, that fucking game is so cancer. Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
Back on MK.
Yeah. Well, like a few matches real quick. Doesn't know how to play Sub-Zero. He's literally doing nothing but the overhead. And that's like the most punishing string. Dude, I woke up on him every fucking time he knocked me down. He just doesn't understand that I'm gonna keep waking up. He just keeps eating it.
Are you grabbing him out of his wake up?
He's not waking up. I'm just fucking waking up on him. He doesn't wake up. Okay, he didn't know what to do, he just froze me in this, like, stand switch and that was it. And then I got him frozen and punished him.
Round two, fight!
You know what I get surprised of is the fact I don't see a lot of Scarlet players online.
I'm not really that surprised, to be honest.
She's a good character. Mm-hmm. Hey, first wake up, nice.
Fatality. Scarlet wins.
Fuck. Nice. Shit.
Scarlet. Cassie Cage Tournament. Round one, fight!
Stupid as fuck. What did I do that for? That was so stupid.
Yeah.
finish her. Scarlet wins. Final round, fight!
Oh, I gotta learn the timing of this combo better.
Round one, fight!
Ooh, good shit. Ooh, low bow. Ooh, nice. Good short hop.
Round two. Fight.
You cannot outzone me, dude.
Final round. Fight!
Motherfucker vanish way too much, starting to piss me the fuck off.
Nice. Good shit.
Finish her.
Pressing blue.
Cassie Cage wins.
Using my other strings more.
Round one, fight.
Oh, good, did I tell you? Okay. Ooh, good shit.
Hold on, gotta take this.
I should have known that was coming.
Round two, fight.
Good shit.
Cassie Cage wins. Scarlet. The Hourglass.
Sorry, Scarlet.
Round one, fight. Fight! Fatality. Scarlet wins.
Wow, that was a fucking mop.
What the fuck?